Welcome back to a brand new video, and in today's video is going to be the apartment room tour. I'm finally going to give you guys a tour of my place. Don't forget to give this video a like right now, subscribe to the channel if you are new, guys. Comment down below if you like the way my room looks, and yeah, let's just get right into the room tour. I'm gonna walk over there. We're gonna start at the front and we're gonna make our way throughout my whole room, guys. All right, we gotta start with the door open, and once you open the door, this is kind of the view of my room. Starting off on the right side, I just have my curtain right here. We go into the desk. This is the desk area. I have this beautiful chair that it actually came with the apartment. It's actually okay. I put my own cushion over here to make it feel a little bit better sitting down. Let's go ahead and sit. I do have a little eraser board here. I can jot down what my week is gonna look like right over there. Over here, I just have a little area where I have keep my sticky notes of things I need to remember. Some, you know, school things. I got hand sanitizer because you know.
Coronavirus!
I have a planner right here, but behind the planner is my flower pot. I thought this was a perfect, you know, set area to like just lay my planner there. I think it's cute. Right next to that, I have this little cup that holds all my pencils, my highlighters. I have this light right here, you know, for light. Right next to it, I have everything from my AirPods to chargers to my camera charger to camera battery. Coming to the main part right here is my monitor. That is what my monitor looks like. It mirrors my laptop. It's very convenient because I am an information technology major and I do take a lot of computer courses. So having two monitors, and I edit a lot. I will leave the link of this mount in the description so you can go ahead and do the same if you want to do it for your apartment, because I did get it off Amazon. And next to that, I just have something that holds, you know, office accessories right there. Have my clock because I need a clock. Then I have my laptop that just sits there pretty much every day, and then I just come here and do work. Moving down, it's not the prettiest site. It's just pretty much school supplies in here. I do have my light, my camera light bag in here, and then I do have, you know, some more supplies in here. So moving on to my bed area, if you saw my room tour last year, it's pretty much the same. I do have the white, the plush, and the gray thing going on for my bedding. As you see, it's gray up here too. This, I just put it up. I'm not too crazy about it, but I did need something to put above my bed because without it, my room looks so bare. This is supposed to be like long and go all the way down. But I personally did not want that. I did my best. I don't know if you can see, like, I folded it so much. It's so thick. But yeah, my bed is comfortable. I love it. I also recommend if you're moving into apartments, get yourself a topper. Moving on from the bedding to my nightstand, I just have pictures of me and my family in the back. I have a cute lamp, Aquaphor, and then I have hand sanitizer, of course. Down here, I just have a little basket of all my essentials, from vitamins to, you know, stuff that I need to take to my bonnet at night. Then right next to it, I have my ring light. It's connection so that if I need to use my ring light, boom, it's right there. So moving on, I got my ring light, of course. Like, next to it, I have a poster that says wake up, kick ass, repeat. And I just love how when it reflects against the light, like so many different colors. Moving on to my closet, as you see, it's a mirror. I'm just gonna go ahead and open it. And boom, we see my closet. Yeah, my closet is actually pretty big and I can hold a lot of stuff in here. It is walk-in, as you see, I'm walking in. On this side, I do have, it's like a little chair that I could bring out if like people come in my room and wanna chill, I'll just bring this out. But as of for now, I just leave it in my closet. I have my workout bag right here. Got, you know, some sandals that I wear all the time. And then I have a robe right here that I could just grab if I need it and take it to the bathroom. Starting at the top, you know, I have a fan that I will take out if I need it. I have some sandals, heels, more shoes. Then I have, it's not the prettiest up here, but I have some extra covers, extra sheets, extra pillowcases, all that fun stuff in there. And then I have some storage boxes here that I just keep miscellaneous things. And then I have an extra comforter set and pillows. Moving on to the next row, I just have, you know, my shoes out on display. These are kind of the shoes that I wear often, but you know, I don't wear too often. Moving down, I have, these are all my sweatpants. If you've been watching my Tron hauls, you know I always say that I love me some sweatpants. On this side, I have a whole bunch of hoodies. Moving down, here holds like more gym stuff for me. I have a jump rope in there, and then I have my sweatband for when I work out right there. And I also have some more pictures of my family right here. Right next to that, I have cute little drawers, baby drawers that just hold, you know, this holds nail polish, This holds like necklaces. This one holds, you know, my watches, so I can choose the watch I want to wear. Moving down, it's just drawers that hold, you know, my clothes. I'm not really gonna open them. Right next to it, I just have a place where I hold paper towels and I hold extra plastic bags. Then I just have more shoes down here. I got a bin that holds my dirty clothes. And then I just have, you know, the shelf right here that I got at Target. This is my closet. I love my closet. It's so spacious. Like, look, I could like turn around and everything. I have space for everything. All my clothes fits up here. Moving on, we're gonna move on to this area right here. My TV is here, of course. I have a light in the back. This light I did get from, what's it called, Five Below. My TV right here. And then I have two shelves that my dad put up for me. Shout out to him. And it just holds my prom pictures that I have with my parents, a candle, lighter for the candle, and then a little area where I keep my bag and my keys. And this is also, you know, the switch for this. So if I want blue, we got blue. If I want red, we got red. And then right underneath, I just built this today. This is the area for my camera equipment. So as you see, I have my camera bag. On the second shelf, I have my GoPro and my mic. And then this shelf, I place my camera when I'm not using it. I got this thing right here at TJ Maxx. If you do want to go ahead and get it yourself, it was around $30. Moving on, we have my little food station. We got some plates, some crystal light for my drinks, extra plastic cups. We got forks, spoons, and straws, Breeze, more hand sanitizer, and some Clorox wipes. Moving down to the second row, I have see little food, little snacks. Down here I just have, you know, extra water bottle, more crystal light, trash bags, a lot of miscellaneous stuff over here. And I have this thing, but this thing is supposed to go up there, but the sticky thing came off, so that's gonna go up another day. Over here I have a picture of my dad and my brother with me. Look at me. Got some roses right behind it, so pretty. This thing to represent, you know, my name, Anastasia, a big A. Then I have a microwave. And then we got my fridge right here. But moving on to the bathroom. The moment you walk into the bathroom, you'll see a scale right here. On my sink area, I have my face moisturizing lotion from my morning cream to my night cream. More moisturizing lotion. And my Mr. bottle for my hair. I have this cute little cup that says Flawless. I got it as a gift. And it just holds, you know, my hairbrushes. Down here, if you watched my last video, you did see me organize this area because it was a mess before. It's way more organized. I have bins everywhere. I have a bin back here. This bin pretty much holds, you know, extra shampoo and conditioner, holds wipes. Here I have, you know, my makeup in a bin. I just put all my makeup in here because, you know, everything's just in one place. And then my cleaning supplies for my bathroom. And then over here I have these shelves to hold kind of like my hair stuff, perfumes, and bathroom stuff pretty much. Yes guys, I have a lot of hair stuff. I already know, you do not need to tell me. I have my shower curtain right here. That's my bathroom. Okay guys, that pretty much ends the tour of my room. I think it came together pretty well. I didn't go all out, like it's not necessary. I'm gonna have to end up removing all of this stuff next year, so it's like, it's not, yeah, I don't need to do too much. Don't forget to give this video a like right now. Subscribe to the channel if you are new, guys. Comment down below your thoughts. Let's chat in the comments. But yeah, I appreciate you guys so much. It was great hanging out with y'all in today's video, but I catch you guys in the next video. Peace.